My name is St. Patrick. And this is my story. I first came to Ireland when I was a boy. I was taken from my home against my will. I was a captive. Spending 6 long years in Ireland as a herdsman. I found myself often in prayer, embracing my faith, embracing God. Eventually, I escaped my captors. I fled and sought passage across the Irish Sea to my home. I spent many happy years in my homeland, until one night I heard, in a vision, the voice of the people of Ireland calling on me to walk amongst them once again. And so, I returned. A man of faith. I journeyed far and wide. I baptized. I confirmed. I taught the people to embrace the Word of God and explain the importance of the Holy Trinity, represented by the shamrock. Many years have passed since then. Ireland is a different place now. My life has passed into legend, into mythology. They call me a saint. They celebrate my life and my teaching. And they have embedded me into their culture. My name is St. Patrick. Happy St. Patrick's Day.